And for the TV, if we just grab the remote, make sure it's switched on at the plug just there. And just press the on button. That should bring it on. Yep. And then just use these. You can switch across to what you'd like to watch. So you've got Netflix, you've got your Prime, BBC, and ITV. And then just to turn it off, same button again.